Got a 68 Chevy pickup with a 307, original 307 four-speed overdrive, manual transmission, and we're at the headquarters building right now for the Sons of Confederate Veterans. We got our 20-foot flag up here, and we got our banner. Lincoln, Yank Grant, Sherman, Sheridan, Yankee War Criminals. So, when you drive in, you'll see it. Yeah, too bad it wasn't out there on the road, but what can you do?